Good day, Shortwave Radio Archive, and welcome to another adventure in High Fidelity AM. Now remember, this is the one-man jam DJ whatever transmitter that transmits with 23 milliwatts on 1610 AM. I did a video about this a while ago, and I was using MP3s as the source, which only go out to 16 kilohertz, and I know this is capable of more than that. So today, I'm going to be playing a bit of music off of vinyl. To demonstrate the quality of AM with this transmitter. It can sound really, really good with AM. This is actually just as good as FM, except for a tiny little bit of buzz that gets in there. The record that I have in front of me is a Sound Odyssey. It's a direct-to-disc recording, probably the best vinyl record I have in terms of sound quality. This is from the early 80s. It is a realistic brand one, but this is pressed on red vinyl, and direct-to-disc, in case you don't know, skips the tape recording part of the process. Everything is recorded live to the original master, and that way editing cannot be done, but it gets rid of all the hiss that you would get from tape and gives you very, very good sound. This record, when purchased new, originally cost $11.70 in the early 80s. But I think I've done enough talking, almost. Okay, one more thing. The turntable is a Marantz 6200 from the late 70s, and the cartridge is an Audio-Technica, AT3600L that was installed fairly recently and has a very nice newish needle on there. So, without any further delay, here we go on to playing the record, and you can hear the high fidelity amplitude modulation.
Thank you. Thank you.